from my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
What's happening? Bueno? Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Right. Now that's worth scavenging for.
We aren't alone, Essay.
Screamer could bring a lot of trouble if I'm not careful. Thank you. My back is killing me over here.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost some friends to that too. You should know that the medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep my brother alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Fuck, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the doc says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction. Take it easy.
If you prepare for enough problems, you'll never be surprised.
I seriously need some sack time.
Hey, can we meet up? We need to talk.
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
That's good. Now we just have to find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
Righto.
Get this done. I don't care how, just get it done.
See you around. What's up, Buttercup?
That ain't just perfect.
Yep.
So what if a zombie and a ghost could come from the same body? How weird would that shit be?
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
Alrighty, I have the cure in hand. You ready to start feeling better?
I'm sicker than sick here. Any progress on that cure?
We got what you need. You'll be up and kicking soon.
Thanks. It's nice to see someone still cares. Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Nothing's getting built until we have materials, people.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some.
Yo, I'm down.
Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby. Like a fucking light switch going off. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old crew. Damn, I miss those guys. We have plans to make a real difference, something much bigger than our little group. Would have been our legacy.
But things didn't work out so well. Now I'm the only one left.
You made it through. That says a lot.
We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze.
And the plague zombies, of course.
Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Thank you.
sure stinks in here.
Yo, what the fuck?
There's gotta be a better way to kill this thing.
Something's still poking around out there.
Fuck, this ain't working for shit.
Nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe. Yo, here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Hey, you're doing a great job out there. Seriously. Keep on keeping on.
Got a minute to talk. Qué bueno. I'm ready to roll.
Nice to have an extra pair of hands.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special.
Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted.
Looks like we're running low on ammo.
I've seen mosh pits with more elbow room than this.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
Things are looking up.
That's it.
Time for a new plan, man. A different plan.
Hey, check it out. I'm still around.
This should fix you right up. Just hang in there a little longer.
Bottoms up. Myself again. Time to make moves.
Aziz are gonna hear this racket for sure.
about we find more meds before we all start getting sick and dying? That sound like a plan?
Nothing heard that. Someone was sorry to lose this.
We're good. The new outpost is now secure.
Of course it's locked. I hope nothing heard that.
Zeds are heading for base. Get everybody ready.
I know that's a lot of Z's, but we can do this.
We can use some fuel, amigos.
Delivery's here.
It ain't over yet. Get ready for the next wave.
I had my doubts for a while, but folks, we won the day.
think I'm in over my head here. Can anyone help? Over here.
About time someone finally showed up. How's it going? Great!
I'm right here.
Back up, please.
Looks like a screamer. Something.
Just stay strong. There's no other choice. Be careful out there. Just ring the dinner bell. This is a load and a half. I gotta watch the noise. I better take a break. I need it.
destroying plague hearts is a dirty job. But what other choice do we have?
Jackson, he could help us, if he's still alive. I could try to find him.
Sounds like a plan.
shut tight. I hope nothing heard that. Check this out. Keep it down, damn. Seems chill. I'll pick this place over. Mad stuff in here. Somebody else got here first.
Folks sure don't seem too happy around here.
Coming up on the last song, man. Night's almost over.
You know, we'd be more productive if we had more folks to pitch in.
It's good to see you.
Yo, I need a hand. You down? Hit on that one. I think I ought to rest.
pack is hunting for something.
Nice! Looks like we picked up a hitchhiker. Can we pick up the pace?
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
You can't carry that.
Somebody friendly out there could give me a hand.
Damn.
Finished our construction work.
Carry that.
Anyone interested in trading, just stop on by.
You know, I used to be a huge baseball fan. Last time we tanked in the playoffs, I was crushed for a month. Yeah, I guess tragedy isn't what it used to be.
Hey, what's poppin'?
Stay safe, my friend.
Who's that guy?
Good choice.
Okay, you lead the way.
That's what we're looking for.
This is definitely the right place. I can feel it.
Yo, I found it.
Sweet.
Thanks a bunch. If you're hiring, I've got lots of experience and I can start right away. That means a lot to me. Thank you so much.
Bienvenidos. Let's show you the crib.
I got my ass in trouble here.
Zed's up ahead.
I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. A sunset filled with gold.
This is where we eat, sleep, and try not to die.
Sweet. You can count on me. Where was I? Oh, yeah. I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. A sunset filled with golden yellows, fiery reds. Good. The next morning at breakfast, I spilled a whole cup of coffee across it. Nothing left.
Somebody already picked this place clean. This place seems chill.
So I made myself useful.
Thank you.
outpost, prepped and ready.
One fuck up after another around here.
How's it hanging?
Why don't you put in some work? Hey, what's poppin', amigo?